What's up, guys? I'm at the creek catching minnows for my bait tank, and here's how I do it. You take a little, just smallest piece of bread, and you ball it up, put it on your tiny little hook. It's hard to put on there. I guess I'm just going to try that little bit for now, and then that's not really enough, but toss it out there. Wait. Don't take it. Leave it right on top of them. They're playing with it, but they aren't taking it. Let's go. Get out. I think I need to deepen my bobber a little bit. Do that, you come right here, do that, and then you bring it up here. Do this. Not very good bobber here. Do that. And here's toss it out there again. And just wait. Hopefully you don't have a dog that's harassing you the whole time. Since that ain't working, I'm gonna put a little bit more bread on there. I don't know why they're not biting. Usually they're gonna take it in half a second. We're fishing for chub minnows and moor mouth, or I guess some people call them rock bass and bluegill. There's a bunch of them in here. Zoom in on them so you can see them. Can you see them on the camera? That's enough bread for them. Yeah, they're all over it. This really is too big of a bobber to be using too. Okay, it's putting this deeper part here. Must not be hungry today. I might come down here and throw a fish trap in. Might work. Now it's too deep. And we'll shrink it down about right there. Normally they'd be smoking. Ah, missed him. The little ones like it, just the big ones are a little skittish. One playing with it. You're just not completely taking it. You probably need to cover the hook completely. There's a rock bass trying to get it right now. Get it farther back in there. There we go. This here is a chub minnow. Gosh dang it. Nice creek chub. Shoot. That's a pretty good one. It's probably 6 inches. 4 to 6 inches there probably. Here, I can go. Right here. There he goes. Nice and good. Now my hook is tangled up. Don't do that. That's a bad idea. Stain it. Try to catch another one. Works dandy. Sure your dog don't get it. Got that down. And yeah, come over here. And I think I'm gonna set it back where I had it, right up there, where the big one was taking it at.